It's a slow Wolfpack operations. Welcome to Dead Island.
I'd call it Dead Island if they're not dead, really. They're just kind of ruled out. Decapitator. Yeah.
Alright then. Anyway, that.
Wait, look. Am I doing anything when I do this?
It looks like you're trying to push me away.
Wait. Is my arm moving at, like.
I don't have any way to do it. Ignore that trade request. I'm trying to get you some control. Oh, I can kick.
Hey, you want to kick?
Guys, best weapon ever.
A paddle. That's very questionable.
It's the only thing I've got.
I forgot, how do you switch weapons?
I'm trying to remember the controls too, man.
And the holy bee will switch.
What are we even supposed to do right now? Like, oh, over here. Where's my inventory? Oh, that's how I inventory. Okay.
Wait, I'm trying to figure out how to do this.
Press the back button to access your inventory. Or up on the directional pad.
Thanks, Jonathan.
Oh, there's a quite quick selection.
Yeah, the directional pad's a quick select.
So you were resistant.
Alright, I got this. I'm gonna show you. I got this pistol.
Must be nice, all I have
is. You have no symptoms, but.
Let me see. I got this axe, electrified axe. Oh, I got this metal sword. I got this explosive weapon.
We keep.
I got this whatever it is.
We have a monsoon coming.
Yeah.
I'm ready. Move everybody to the live guard station. There's an ambulance there.
Equipment
and a stronger radio with an
equipment.
I have a pattern.
But we can't do this without you. Will you help me?
Will I help him? Sure, why not?
You got to.
First off, we need an access card to get past the security gate. Mine's in my room. With all the commotion, I forgot to take it with.
Some bungalow. Nice.
By the pools. Take a weapon and watch yourself.
I guess I wouldn't blame these people for winning.
Yeah, no.
We're at a resort island, so it would make sense.
I think that's like a time watch. I don't know. Hey, you wanna know how you can eliminate the zombie apocalypse in less than 1 second?
Do it.
Boom.
Whoa, what was that?
Ah!
Whoa! What just happened?
That was my friend Aiden. Just follow me.
We have three people here, what? We have a random player, by the way.
It's alright.
I'm gonna kick him in a minute.
Yeah, could be a modern.
I almost died.
Hey, Walker. Oh my god, I like how she just does a backflip and you just come out of nowhere and just finish her off.
Like, die!
My god, I wish I was recording.
I am.
That was like funny on my point of screen. Uh oh.
What is going on
There's
here?
God.
Is it overkill that I'm doing all that?
Fire in the hole.
Oh, I'm hit.
Are you down?
It looks that way.
I did not give you permission to die.
And I died.
Yes.
I think you need a first aid kit to revive me.
That's also good.
Yeah, like, why should you be taking a patient call of duty on? Like. Oh god, I'm on my own here. Help.
Angel dust!
Where are you?
I'm good. I'm on my way to you.
You know
I'm here.
How the infected, you know, just want to chew on you so much?
Yeah.
Give them a Snicker bar. Hey, you're not you when you're hungry. Take a Snicker bar. Well, you'll probably still most likely want to kill me, but at least you're not that hungry.
Nice shot. I'm going in.
What the?
Hey, he's dead.
Sure.
Hey, my paddle's about to break.
If I have the machete or the equipment, I'll give you a free tool.
Thanks.
I'm afraid you're going to have to let go. That's the only thing that sucks. I wish there wasn't a heavy restriction like that. Okay.
Come on,
Tom. Oh my god, oh my god, you freaking fired me. What the? I can't move. No. That was BS.
Oh, they got you.
Oh, your freaking fire fired me. Like, this random one? Wait, I think we got more people in here.
Yeah, we got four people. Oh god, I don't like this.
I mean, there's actual people that still play this. That's awesome.
I don't like this. This is not supposed to happen.
Oh, there ain't nobody to do anyways. God.
What?
You guys are just freaking ganging up on people.
Isn't that just supposed to do?
Oh, I'm over here like a freaking god right here, and I have all these powerful weapons that pretty much could instantly kill these guys. And yet...
You're just sitting there.
Hurt it.
Oh, and by the way, that shock weapon you're using is not an instant kill.
It pretty much is, depending on what you hit.
I need a better weapon. I need another weapon, actually.
You know how many shells, like, or ammo I have on this pistol?
Like, unlimited?
Pretty much.
Oh, like, god.
Bloody hell!
Uh-oh.
Oh, good god.
I don't like that.
Where are the odds? Oh, hi! I got a weapon!
Oh, god.
Is that your kid talking? Oh, it's this guy. Dude, you're in a pool of blood. Get out of here.
What
the hell? What
was
going
to do? What?
I told you. I could see my
wife's
shoes.
Yeah, you'd think they would be turned red by now.
Alright, I'm out of the water.
And they're still white as snow.
Yep.
Game physics.
That's right, power. What the? Nope.
That zombie died. Okay, he's dead.
Oh, god.
Oh, yeah, knife. We got a dive knife off him. Cool. Look, knife.
The radio.
Hey, I got a knife. Is that a good thing?
Maybe.
I mean, it's probably better than a pipe.
I think so.
Anything's better than a pipe, honestly.
It's more of a blunt weapon.
Or the pipe or the knife?
The pipe.
Ah. Where are you, even? All these people are confusing me. All of these people are legitimately confusing me. Oh, zombie! Where are you? I'm going to go back to the lifeguard.
You know what I used to do when I, you know, saw that boss zombie that had a lot of health and pretty much one hit and go flying?
Run.
No, I used to go looking for a Toyota, and I just run over, you know, Tyrone with it.
Dude, we need some help over here.
You're not really, like...
I have two on me right now.
Where are you?
I'm going back to the lifeguard.
Just run. Hey, where are you?
Yeah,
I have no clue where you are. Oh, there you are.
Got two infected coming my way. I'm hit. Your weapon is badly damaged and ineffective. Yeah, okay. That's cool.
Hey, I totally found a legit way how we can survive the zombie apocalypse.
Your legit way is extremely questionable.
Come here where I'm at. Listen to the gunshot.
I knew I could jump. I'm coming to you. I see your name on screen. I'm working my way over. Can't be a while before I get there, though.
I'm right here.
I'm right above your position. Here. Dude, I thought I was close to you. It wasn't.
Now you are.
Oh, you're on the slide.
Yep. What happened to you?
How'd you get up there?
You want to know the secret?
Yeah.
Magic. Alright, let me rephrase that. Do you believe in magic?
No, not really.
How dare you? Alright, magic, just bring it up.
I need something to defend myself with.
Oh, no wonder your weapons ain't doing too much.
How's that?
What weapon are they showing up for you?
What?
What left part is gonna be showing up?
I don't know.
But that's important, apparently.
I think one of our teammates just died.
Well,
other players are waiting for you. Bash out the party. Okay.
Alright, let's do that. How does one teleport?
Left directional pad. You're here.
No, like, physically, that's impossible.
Oh, yeah. Fair enough. I'm about to kick the star guy. Yo, slow up.
What was that?
Dude, look how broken my knife is.
Are you looking?
No thanks to you.
It don't even look broken.
It is destroyed on my screen. It's like the blade's chipped off in spots.
Hey, look down here. Look where I'm at and watch this.
Alright, that's it. People are getting kicked.
Not as in the kick, as in the app, right?
No, not that, no.
That's the coolest joke, huh?
Yeah. Don't stand a chance here. Who's the one that's not here?
We need to move.
I'm not sure what your name is.
I'm gonna kick them both, though. If it's not you or me, they're gone. Okay, how many players are in the match? Four. Probably a level 2 guy.
Okay, I have power there, so we have two black chicks.
Okay, ready to get out of there again?
Mm-hmm. Like, there's two black fish.
No thanks to you.
See you out there.
Take the beach.
What's your mission? Much more chatter?
What is this? Beach invasion?
Yep, it's World War II all over again. Let's go kill some stuff now.
Guys, we're starting to day all over again.
Let's go kill some stuff.
I was about to say, we have a Toyota here, but, like, look at that.
I just saved our friend's life.
Well, that's what they showed up.
I didn't even look. It was grabbing our teammate, so. Level 1. Oh god, hi. I'm a level 1 right now, too. We should search these buildings. There might be weapons or something. Five star logic. Drinks energy drink. Heals. Okay, let's go. There's nothing here for me. Paddle.
Uh-oh.
Do you have one on you? Okay, he's gone.
I think she's dead.
Now she is. I'm just smacking the crap out of everything.
Yo, look at this.
Supplies I can find at the water sports rental kiosk. Maybe you'll find something that'll come in handy.
This truck is on fire almost. Shoot it and see what happens. Anything useful in here? Tape. Oh, I can repair my knife.
It upgraded.
My knife?
Yep. It'll change the security.
Spiteful diving knife.
I have to get some rest.
Let's go kill stuff. I got a knife now.
Stick?
Okay, I'll grab it.
Bloody hell!
Whoa! I think I vaporized.
Damage the body.
Always do.
Which makes me think, how on earth do they fit these like these cash in their pockets?
I don't know.
This game logic, don't let me go.
Our teammate has a saw. And they're going to know. Oh lord, we got multiple targets moving. Whoa! This is hitting me.
I'm not sure if that's a modern, you know,
the name
there.
I
don't
shotgun and he blows! Whoa, okay. Impressive. That was very overkill. I need a gun. I don't know if they can or not. I have no regrets. Heck, check this out. Open the gate, open the gate. I threw my knife in an exploding barrel. That was perfect. That was quite efficient, wasn't it? How many did I kill even? I didn't see explosion knock me back. That's interesting. I enjoy this. 10 out of 10. First day on the job and you're already dead. I'm gonna just hang back on this one. Have fun. You two have fun. I'll handle the small ones. You focus on the big guy. All I have is a knife, and that's like my best weapon. Whoa! Alright, that's it. It's pipe time. Oh, I don't have my pipe. Battle! Ow. I'm gonna die. I died. That took out two of us. Jeez. Oh, we got him. Nice shove. Can I remember that? Yes, I can.
Hey, look at this. Look what I offer you.
A paddle?
No, look at his body.
This one?
No, wait, look where I'm standing.
Oh god, no. Why?
How could you miss that?
I'm blind, okay. Give me alone.
No, you and me think blind.
That control is dead, friend. I don't know where I am and I don't like it, so I'm leaving. I'm moving back down here. I think you might be the highest level one here. What? You're dead. This knife is efficient.
The guy, he was supposed to fall, but I don't hear it when he got up somehow.
This knife is incredibly efficient. This knife just gives zero craps. Game logic, my foot just faced through a door. Where are you guys even? Okay, so our other teammate's down here. The flashlight drains batteries, doesn't it?
Hey, guys, look at this. Come up here.
On the way.
I found how the charger was born. This is how a charger was eventually going to be. He has only one arm.
I finished him off.
Oh, your flashlights, three drain batteries, yes, but they recharge somehow.
Game launcher just happened.
Maybe a solar power.
I like this diving knife. I don't even care.
I guess you love being healthy. Well,
what's different from any other day?
True.
Are these cans of food?
Maybe.
Look at this. Right here.
Where?
Right here, where I'm standing.
I don't see what it looks like, though.
That, you're on the wrong character. You were looking at our other friend.
I guess we're going to watch the test screen.
Yeah. Because I'm not skipping this because we're recording. That's sharp, though. Was that really the end of the cutscene? Really? I got a new weapon, I think.
Oh, yeah, it's a weapon.
Look at it. Knife. A cleaver. I did. I still like my diving knife, though.
Everybody, yay! Democracy!
So what are we doing now? What's the next objective?
Going to get something,
right?
Do that's what?
I just picked up alcohol, because why not?
Fast travel.
I think that trunk might be usable.
Oh,
I found one.
I got a job for you. This baby needs some new stuff.
It looks like it might be Hawaii or something. I don't know.
Shame, though.
Australia, maybe?
A car.
Like, look at the bus. Like, come up here.
Hold on, I'm talking to someone right now.
So, if you can check out your necessary parts of any nearby wrecked cars, and we get this ride rolling, I'll let you take her out anytime you want.
Why can't we just steal a car?
So I can.
Yeah, really, like,
excellent. You locate those parts. You know where to find.
I like the truck, though.
It's the same truck. You can find the same truck. Find me. Oh, I keep forgetting that area is blocked. But there's that. Oh, I thought that was a freaking Walking Dead.
Is this from The Walking Dead?
There's still a lot to do.
Maybe.
It looks like it might be Australia.
Go talk to them and see what you can do.
But there's also this thing up here.
That's a smaller, that's like a zoomed out version of the map. I think.
Let's see. Apparently there's a desert or something in the middle.
It looks like it's Australia. And if you think about it, this guy sounds Australian.
I don't know. There's no flag that can tell us, you know, Australian has to be an American flag.
No, it's more of a British flag, if anything.
And what about the cars? Maybe the cars can explain, because in America, we don't really have cars that are sideways.
Yeah, Yeah, our driver's side is on the left, and this one's on the right, I think. Pretty sure.
It is.
Search wrecked vehicles as you come across them. We're supposed to help the people at the lifeguard station anyway, so.
I don't know.
Moves, kill it. Is somebody shooting at us?
Why?
I think I'm pretty sure I'm seeing gunshots coming from the side.
That's
probably me. Oh, I have skill
points. Well, that's the first time Kylo, you know, survived by a shot.
It's when you caught Tyrone just knocked me backwards.
Tyrone just fired.
Damn!
Hope
he does. What did I just pick up? A weapon of some sort.
No.
This one's mine.
Oh, I hear like something's about to run out.
Whoa. Oh, we got a fourth player in here again.
That's a terrible thing. Don't worry, copyright 2017.
Alright, Jim, it's dead. He's dead, Jim.
Gotta make sure it's dead.
We need a vehicle.
No, we don't. We totally don't. We don't need the vehicle.
Hack that one real, up real quick. Died real nicely.
Until you get the car fixed, no cars will spawn.
So we had to fix this one anyway.
We're passing. We're passing some of the cars.
I just picked one out.
Something may make you go faster, but it might reduce your stamina quite a bit.
What's that, sprinting?
Like, jumping while sprinting is faster, but it will drain your stamina like really quickly, so I guess it's... And it's just sprint and, you know, to jump.
His walker still isn't dead. Now he is.
Oh. What the?
Save your ammo, let me finish them off.
Yeah.
Dismember it and burn it alive, perhaps?
Imagine you could use a stone to kill a zombie.
Oh, Lord.
But it does only 1 point per damage. Wait a minute.
Just the heads of the paddle since 2017.
Oh, that's messed up.
What?
It says you can drive this vehicle, but sadly you cannot.
That's a troll.
I think we all collected the car parts.
Oh yeah, so I picked up some of the stuff. The things.
Let's get for the car parts.
We're jumping back to the lifeguard station. I want to check something real quick.
The sooner you find what I need, the sooner you get behind the wheel of this bitch.
Okay. We have to talk to him with our car parts. Do you have any car parts?
No. I already gave him mine.
I just gave him mine.
Get the players to come over here, like...
How do I do that? There's one over here. Whoa! Gunshots.
Yeah, I'm shooting... Hold on, I'm trying to communicate. This is like...
We need four parts. How many did you have?
Wait, if I shoot it, won't that kill it?
Oh, so it's just you and me working on this, apparently.
No, you freaking jerk.
Now it's all of us. So I had one. How many did you have?
I only took one, I think. Oh my god, it's in here.
That's it. New plan.
Got more on. Does that mean we have to find all the cars again?
I don't think so. If you move my cursor, I'm going to adjust the first stuff. I can't change the settings. Dang it. Why did that kick down to a third? Oh, it did. New player just joined. Crap. Wait, if I start a new game, can I still use my level 30 character?
I guess you could. I'm not sure. Oh, we gotta follow him now.
What?
I think what she's gonna do. I think she already gave it to him.
Repair station. Break off the first invasion again. Hey, after we stop recording, do you want to play a little bit more of this, or? We can switch over to mine, so.
Yeah, someone does have the last piece, I think. Oh, I know who it has.
Who is it?
If I'm right, it is, all right.
Card of that one.
There's Black Lady.
There's Black Lady. That's not racist or anything.
I don't know her name, okay? Dude, don't be a cum here.
I'm not. Oh god. Thanks. I can just throw my paddle to the side, like, you're done. Get out.
Like
I got brass knuckles. I need health badly. You think there'd be health items in the back of this truck, but evidently not. Here. Oh, level 2,
okay, I think we're gonna have to kick the freaking lady. Not the, you know, the Asian lady.
Rooting in the shake cake. There's only three of us in here.
Oh, wait. Wait, did you get some of your part?
Yeah.
And I hate to kick her.
She's not doing that much.
Wait, let's go back to the garage, the carriage.
I need to find some health over there anyway. Oh, lordy.
What?
Another player joined.
Let's go from there down to you.
I'm about to just end this match. Let's change the settings. I'm tired of random people joining.
I'm trying to heal you.
I didn't know you were trying to heal me.
There you go.
Thanks. My screen's not red anymore, at least. There's that.
Don't turn red. That means you're slow before the time you is. You got a walker? Why's your dead body here?
The sooner you find what I need, the sooner you get the money.
So who is driving?
What if I don't?
I guess whoever needs to move first.
I'm getting an invite, like a party invite.
What?
Let's see. If not, let's see. Oh no, he's not. He's currently playing, you know. I think she's on our side. Let's see, maybe wondering why we're doing what we're doing.
What?
Hey, I guess I should get this replacement signal back. I'm the most knowledgeable. What? No, you got the last piece, but like the car piece.
Oh, maybe we are. Let's go test it out.
Because I'm not sure, because I didn't see the bike I did or not, so we're trying to figure out who has it.
Hey, that was, we got it.
Oh, right.
I don't know. Pretty sure the questions got completed now, though.
I like how there's cars you could drive, but and
yeah, we did it.
For driving it, but the game is not streaming.
I don't know who had it, but we finished it.
Hey, party time. Hey, we fixed a Toyota, guys. Yay, celebration.
Hey, be happy it's not a Ford.
This is like totally the best day of my freaking miserable life.
Hey, I have money to spend, so if anyone has any weapons you want me to upgrade,
I can. I have a knife that I can use upgraded.
Sure.
Yeah, my knife's a piece of crap. It's kind of broken, so.
Yeah, I'll
repair
it. I'll put a mod on it. It's gonna be okay.
I wish you could send cash.
That would be nice.
That would be awesome.
Unless someone is like, they're just gonna be able to sit up and do it often. Yeah, it's also not that much.
I got this modded pistol, which looks awesome.
Oh, nice. Nice.
Oh, that's like you don't get the other guys coming.
Where is Owl? How long does it take to get this truck fixed, even?
Well, I mean, forever, considering the guy didn't even look for the hair.
Yeah, true.
Anyway, where is the knife upgrade?
Slayer. Me.
You know what's funny? It's Fallout, you need broadcast by our gathering with everybody who can get cash.
Yeah.
I think the cash could tell us where we're at.
Oh, I drew the trade.
What?
Slayer, you want to get the trade back.
Slayer.
Yeah, what's up?
If you ever need healing, I'm not sure how much health pack I have. Most likely I'm going to have to go back to the store and get some. But...
Yeah, you already have one, right?
Up now.
Yeah, I just gave it to you.
Yay, the power of friendship.
The power of friendship indeed. Or if you voice it,
buddy. Alright, I'm going to end this video off here, so... There's that. See you guys in the next video.